What's up, guys? Today we're gonna be playing some Rocket League, and we're gonna play only hoops. That's our thing, because like me and an Oreo guy wanted to.
Hey,
like,
how you doing? What's up?
I'm gonna do giveaways for the best, etc. To enter, you have to subscribe to the channel, and
I wanna enter it because I wanna get something.
Well, you have to subscribe if you wanna enter.
I already subscribed to you.
Yeah, and if you want an extra the reason why we're doing hoops is because we found out that hoops is actually a better way to get running either freestyles or, you know, just like going up the wall, helping you starting with your freestyle for that, because that's terrible. And you look at that. I was about to make a goal. Did you see that? I was about to make a goal.
That's hot. So what kind of prizes are you giving away?
You'll see. It's actually a special prize. If you have Rocket League, it's gonna be in Rocket League, so yeah.
Yep, it better be Rocket League. Shoot.
It could be. I mean, it could also be a PS4, a gift card. You never know.
Gift card.
You never know. To enter, you have to subscribe to my channel. If you want a bonus points, you could also subscribe to Oreo Man. If you want like
Oreo Man, quit calling me Oreo Man.
Oreo guy, jeez. Seriously.
You keep giving me while you're like Oreo Man.
Can I just call you Oreo Man?
Whatever.
Yeah. Great.
That should be my name.
But why is it called Oreo guy then?
Cause it sounds more better.
So yeah, the way how you get like points is by like you have to, the way to enter or to do the thing is by let's go.
I got it. That's more quick.
You have to do the line, comment down below something good about you, like something positive, etc. But today we're gonna be playing, I already said that. But, yeah. So, I, click that like button below if you want me to make an intro, or if you like it already, just going straight to the game, you know. But like, link down below if you want me to have an intro, like a cool intro, like with music and like stuff. But yeah, I mean, it could be, so yeah. The reason why I'm doing this is because, you should always treat your subscribers like more important than your channel. Like, what's your channel without your subscribers? Seriously. So that's why I'm using free giveaways. You never know. It could actually be. It could also be the prize could also be in Infinite Warfare.
No, did you leave the game?
No. Have you?
They kicked me out.
Yeah, because you weren't on the game. Yeah, do you want me to leave the game?
Yes.
It's about to end. It's 56.
I want me to call you now. Cause I want to trade some. I want you to trade me something.
I'm not giving you anything, bro. You got nothing. But that Christmas tree that you have. And I already have it. I have two more. I have two more, dude. So, I mean, unless you have more of those decals that I want. Not necessarily decals, just decals. If you're extremely lucky, the prizes could be Black Ops Infinite Warfare, a $50 gift card, 1 year PlayStation Plus, yeah, those are like the top prizes.
So how can we do that? We subscribe to you, and then what happens?
You would leave a comment down below the it video, say something positive like, hey, I like my shoes, or I got new shoes or something, but it has to be true. Something true, okay, guys? And maximum comments you could do for each video is 3, so don't spam, because then...
When are you going to look at your comments?
Huh?
When are you going to look at your comments?
I check them, like, each 2 days. Are you leaving a comment right now?
No.
But guys, this is only.
Yep, I am.
Okay, but you can only do it to the Rocket League ones. No, nothing different. Only to the Rocket League ones. Because for a lot of reasons. And tell me, and tell me something happy, and also tell me if you have a PS4 or Xbox, because and say if you have Rocket League, because that way I could give you stuff from for Rocket League and stuff.
You better give me stuff.
Oh, that's a goal for me. I mean, and I'm only giving out one person. Maybe two if they get a tie. But yeah.
One person per year.
No, one person per giveaway. There's only one of them, so you can only I've been mentioning
about,
this
you can do that every year. Can you
huh?
do that every year?
Are
you gonna do that every year?
Maybe.
Yeah, because I'm gonna start making my own merchandise. I wanna start making my own merchandise.
For me?
No. For a lot of people.
But like you're getting so by winning my give out you give out your people.
What do you mean?
Like if you win, you're literally gonna give that stuff to your subscribers. Yeah? Is that what it is?
Well, I got an idea. Do a subscriber count.
What?
Like.
I subscribe you. Yeah.
Never mind.
Dude, you haven't made I haven't made a video in a long time, actually.
Huh?
You haven't made a video in a long time.
Oh.
Yeah, you were broadcasting, but that's something else.
Who are you talking to?
You!
Me?
Yeah.
Oh. Like, I haven't broadcast like in 5 days.
Yeah, but like, without... I told you to broadcast, but if it wasn't for me... Wow. You would be needing to catch up on a lot. Oh,
bro, if it wasn't for me, you wouldn't even be on YouTube right now on the PS4.
Yes, I would.
I made that shot. I hit that ball.
You did not. Watch.
No, look what I did. Boom, that was me.
That wasn't you.
The pink car, that was me.
No, but that wasn't you.
But I hit the ball and I got it in. Oh my goodness.
No, you hit the person to get it in. Wow, I hit the ball. That's very sad. I was just watching you guys failing. Oh, my bad. Oh, no. So close. You saw me. Dude, you gotta see that for me. Look, I almost blocked it.
What happened?
I almost blocked it. And then, like, I couldn't block it again. Because I didn't have any boost. Like, the first one was, like, I could have blocked it. Thank you, my sir. Dang it! Forgot that I don't have boost. Guys, it's almost impossible doing aerials without boost. So I recommend you always having at least, 42 boost at all times. If you want to do aerial. Aerial. Because it's very extremely hard without boost. Like, I have only seen one person do it. And he was like the top 10. Yeah, he was top 10. He only did it because he was kind of high and stuff. Because if you do it low, like, it's very easy. All you have to do is just point like this, like me right now. Like this. And boom, that's a lordy goal. But if you do it, the higher you do it, I think it's harder. I don't know, but like, there's a thing where if the higher you do it, the harder it is, or the higher you do it, the easier it is. I don't remember, but yeah, it really does matter the height where you put the ball. So once again, if you seen me say a bunch of other stuff, like there's free giveaways and stuff for other videos, that's for it. It's because this contest is very big. If you have Rocket League, I may actually even give you my breakout type S. Like, this is very... I even may actually give you my VR that I got for Christmas.
You don't have a VR.
Yes, I do.
No, you don't.
Take a picture of it, and then fix it. Okay.
You ain't got no VR.
Yes, I do.
I do.
Wait, PlayStation VR or VR? Because I have both. Well, one is technically not mine. PlayStation VR is technically not mine.
The PS one.
The PS one is not mine because it's my cousin's. He just lets me borrow it because my birthday he's gonna give me one. Yes.
That's more like it. Okay. Okay. I don't have one.
Yeah, I know. You don't got the money like me.
Actually, I do.
Dude. Yeah. Remember my grandpa's car?
You know what?
My grandpa's car.
Yeah.
He gave me a bunch of money just to buy like a mini one. Like.
Okay.
Okay, that car cost like about $100,000+. And it's one of
That's how much every car costs. That's,
I know,
that's
but
about
in Europe is costs more than United States. But a little bit, but yeah. But the reason why the guy that he got that he was selling it was very dumb. He was drunk. So he got my grandpa got very lucky. Once again, guys, don't spam. We can only do, you can only do, why did you leave the match? Here, I'll give you something, okay? I'll give you something. You can only do, three comments, please. I'm checking out my YouTube account right now. Actually,
Okay, I'm gonna be a part of the giveaway party, whatever. I'm gonna a part of it, and I'm gonna win it.
Cause who, dude? You have a bunch
of
other.
Well, technically, I'm probably gonna win, cause technically, you barely have any subscribers.
Barely, dude.
Yeah.
I have almost.
Well, if you had like 1,000 of them, then yeah.
It's not just you, by the way. Fine, I'll trade with you. I'll give you something that I just got. It's cake.
Ooh.
And it's painted pink, by the way. You have not added any comment to me, bro. That's a big lie. You said
no,
you're adding.
I ain't.
You have not added any single comment.
I will. Soon. I want the birthday cake.
Did you even get the cake?
No.
Good.
Wow.
It's actually worth a lot since it's painted pink. Like
not
pink. Pink is actually worth crimson. That dude. Everybody wants crimson thing. Like crimson anything. People actually pay 15 keys just for crimson. Why did you leave the match?
No, I didn't.
You did.
I did.
Left the match.
I'm still here.
You left the match.
No, I didn't.
Yes, you did. You're in main menu. It says that you're in main menu.
I'm not.
Yes, you are. Stop pranking me, bro.
I'm not pranking.
Dude, how many goals did I just do?
One.
That's a big lie.
I know, because we just started.
We have way more than that, bro.
Two. Three,
no.
Four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten.
No, you're just guessing. I know that you're not here.
I'm still here.
No, you're not. Well, you're here, but not in the match.
I am in the match.
Dude, you know how I'm lying?
How are you lying?
You know how I know that you're lying?
No.
Because I'm very good. I'm actually even checking out what people are in the game. And it says that it's me, Penguin Duck, and then the other dudes. Oh, that was a name.
I guess if you're playing Rumble, then you told me, huh? How was he? No.
You're in the main menu.
No, I'm not. I'm on the PS4 homepage.
Why did you leave? Oh, that was a nice save right there.
I didn't leave him.
Oh, yeah. Dude, I could hear your phone from here. Well, I heard like water.
Alright, I just left a comment.
No, you did not.
Yes, I did, for real. You check it right now.
I'm gonna check it in a while. Shoot.
Check it. Check it.
No,
right
not
here.
Right now. Not right now. Not right now. Later. But still, guys, don't take it like, I've done a bunch of giveaways, like mentioned about the giveaways, like, oh, he's giving out so many things for the giveaways, like so many prizes because he said like 18 times giveaways and a bunch of other stuff. Okay, I'll check it right now. You did not put a comment on the Rocket League one.
I did. Well, not in the Rocket League one. The one Minecraft.
That doesn't count. It's only for Rocket League.
How does that not count? You just said put a comment down.
On the Rocket League one. I said one on the Rocket League
That's
one.
Not fair. That's not fair.
How? How am I supposed to give you something
that's how it goes.
Huh?
You leave a comment for any video.
Not any video. Rock League one.
You messed up.
How am I messed up?
That's messed up.
It looks like you messed up.
You wanna put your jacket in the video?
Here's why. If it's all the videos, I have at least, okay, a bunch of videos on.
No, because you just started doing it. Doing a giveaway.
No! I have like, I might have with these two that it's downloading, it's about, six or seven, six or seven. And there's only three Rocket League videos. Dude, only Rocket League videos only, because
one Rocket League video.
Yeah, but the other two are coming.
I want to see no other two.
Because one is downloading. What? Dude, don't you know when it downloads? That's sad, Quincy, that you don't know how it works.
How do I know how YouTube
That's they. Not me.
Alright. Now.
You said it's all Silas' fault, and now you're saying it. Keep up the good work.
Oh, you want to take that back then?
I mean, that could affect your thing. But maybe. I mean, that could affect your thing because you're not talking positive. It really doesn't have to be
my fault.
Huh?
Never mind. Wait, you said what now?
I said never mind. Encouragement. Quincy. I said it earlier. Like if you see the basket, don't watch my old video. I stink at hoops. Guys, once again, hit the like button if you want. Hit that like button if you want to me to put a new intro or just start with the game already. So yeah, I guess that's it for the video. If you want to enter the contest, subscribe
that
again.
I just already entered in.
Yeah, I guess Quincy is ahead, winning, and guys, please don't do it. I don't want him to get my, it could be my breakout.
Well,
You could win these three, if you're lucky. No. No, I could give you these two. Or these two.
No, hold up. If I win, you give me the candy corn and that money thing. If I win.
Oh, you mean this one? Wait. I had money boost here. I don't know where it is now. How about this? Look. Because I can't give you the money thing. It's not tradable. No, I'll give you these things. If you want, or I could just give you, or like,
yes,
it depends.
It depends.
You could actually go to this guy or this guy. But what I'm saying is, if you want it for like the giveaway to be in the Rocket League, just say I want the giveaway to be on Rocket League, and then I'll do it. yeah, and that's it for guys for the video. Thanks for watching. Leave a like. I mean, comment down
below.
Subscribe to me. Yeah, if you want bonus points, subscribe to Oreo Guy. And we're out. Bye.